Yes, thank you, Chair. Thank you, Prime Minister. You do not listen to the European Parliament. You do not listen to the Venice Commission. You do not listen to the Council for the Judiciary. You do not listen to the NGOs. You do not listen to the people who are protesting in the street and who supported the Supreme Court judge this morning. My question to you is, will you listen to the European Court of Justice when it rules? Do you acknowledge the authority of the European Court of Justice?
Yes or no?